Tina Charles has taken this league by storm.
When she gets the ball inside, she's unstoppable.
I don't know how many double-doubles she's had so far, and when we played against her, she had a good one, let's just say.
Tina Charles is so good on the glass, offensively, defensively.
She can grab those boards so fast. You know, you think you have a rebound, it's coming to your hands, you're going to get it, but it's just snatched really quick, and then it's in the bucket, and you're like, wow.
Charles powers in. Tina Charles on fire in this first quarter. They can't stop her inside.
She's doing things that veterans don't even do, getting 20 rebounds in a game, and she's consistently getting double-doubles night in and night out.
I think people expected Tina to have a pretty good rookie season, but I don't think anyone expected her to be the most dominant low-block player in the league.
I just approach the game with the mindset that I just want to dominate, that I just want to go out there and just play hard. It definitely shows that hard work pays off.
With the first pick in the 2010 WNBA draft, the Connecticut Sun select Tina Charles from the University of Connecticut.
A star at UConn, Tina Charles got to stay in familiar surroundings when she was drafted by the Sun. And while being the top pick can bring the weight of expectations, Tina has risen to the challenge with her stellar rookie season.
There was a lot of hype about being the number one pick, but I think my main goal was just to have an impact on this team, you know, just to gain my teammates and coaches' respect.
Tina Charles, number one pick, and so far so good.
She brings a versatility to our team and size that, you know, we've been lacking.
Tina, rebound the ball!
She is showing that even though she is young, she is fully capable of carrying the load for Connecticut.
She's definitely living up to the hype, being the number one draft pick. I think she's handled it well. She's performed at such a high level, and she's going to be, you know, a huge talent for this league for many more years to come.
She is a beast. she's a beast. She's awesome.
She just didn't skip a beat from college to here, and it's what I think everyone expected. And we didn't treat her like a rookie. We doubled her, and I think we tripled her.
Tina was named the league's Rookie of the Month in both May and June, and she's also earned a spot on the USA Basketball Women's team, allowing her to take her talents to the international stage.
It means a lot being recognized and respected by the USA committee and the other coaching staff. It means a lot.
What a complete player Tina Charles is.
She's doing it all night long.
LT, I feel you. Good job. Sweat on out there.
Reunited with her college coach Gino Auriemma, Tina and her U.S. teammates will go for the gold medal at the World Championships beginning in September. But for now, she's focused on a more immediate goal, winning in the WNBA. And she'll try to cap off her rookie season by leading the Sun to success in the playoffs.
There's still more things I want to do. Just trying to make my teammates better. I think we're learning. As a process together, we're getting stronger together, we're getting more of a feel for each other. But, you know, we just need to start picking it up towards the end of the season.